Okay, I'm sorry. Really, really sorry. I honestly didn't think the storm was gonna hit us this early. Must have gotten pushed ahead. Weather, huh? One thing you can always count on it, and that is you can never count on it. But hey, at least we found a place to wait it out. Yeah. Great uncle and aunt. They shared it for a lot of years, and well, and they moved, and we got the house. We just kind of turned the barn into our little hangout. Oh yeah, my cousins, my second cousins, we all play in here. No, I'm not scared. I mean, not fond of a loud noise, but no, I do like thunderstorms. Guess I just like them better when I'm not out in it. Oh, speaking of which, I should call, well, probably text my parents, let them know where we are. Signal. Here we go. Here we go. Just enough. Okay. You're what? I don't hear anything. Yeah, it's coming from back here. Oh. Kittens. Friendly than barn cats normally are. Must be used to a lot of people. Guess I'm just a little nervous. Oh, you'll protect me, huh? My hero. Looks like they want some protection too. Well, I think we're gonna be here a while. Wait, there's rain is coming down. Used to keep some blankets and pillows in here. Yeah, here we go. Not too bad. Little musty, but hey. Better than nothing. There. And curl up. Oh. Looks like we've got some snugglers. Where's your mama, huh? Looking for dinner? There. I think they like you. Well. It's raining outside, and you're a nice, warm body. You are too. I swear you're like a furnace sometimes. Didn't say it was complaining. I like it. Especially on a day like this, when all you want to do is snuggle up, nice and warm, listen to the rain, and some kittens purring. Shaking anymore. Why would I? Nice and warm in your arms. I'm not kidding. I'm gonna start purring soon. Oh, you'd like that, huh? Oh. All right, I'll leave it to the experts. Little darlings here, let us go. Hey. Hey, you awake? Oh, you drifted off too, huh? Yeah, it is pretty nice here. Well, thank you. I agree that company is very nice too. I mean, kittens are so nice and warm and fuzzy. Okay, I was teasing. Of course I meant you. I always like being with you. So, wanna try and head back? Not yet? That sounds really nice to me, too, actually. Yeah. Oh, no, it's my parents. Wanna know if we'll be back for dinner. Ooh, actually, you might like this. No, Mom's cooking up, well, here, you read it. Yeah, they are actually pretty good eating. Hey, we can always come back here later. It doesn't have to be raining to snuggle up in here, remember? Half of this barn is mine. And yes, what's mine is yours. Yeah. Of course, we can always come back. Okay. Well, sorry, little guys. We'll have to visit later. Besides, it's probably almost your dinner time, too. Bye-bye. Okay, babe. Come on. Yeah. All right. You ready? Sure, we can grab one of the blankets. Grab two, actually. May as well take them back and clean them up. Alright. On three. One. Two. Three. Oh. Hey. There's a nice, warm dinner. For us when we get done. Yep. And maybe some snuggles. Yeah. Sounds good to me.